that when you take that serpent, it conquers you, and he can't bite you. He can only do what God allows you.